The life and death of a revolutionary and the resurrection of a revolution. This is the New Testament. We see Jesus bringing good news to the poor, proclaiming release to the captives and offering sight to the blind, setting the oppressed free and declaring the year of the Lord's favor. We see the followers of Jesus doubting and believing, women and men who rehearse the reign of God in the world around them. We see the Spirit of God working in and in spite of Jew and Gentile, slave and free, male and female, inviting all of us to discover the movement of God at work in the world. This is the New Testament.